This is the apartment of Bettino Ricasoli. We are inside of Castello di Broglio. Bettino Ricasoli was a very important politician, the prime minister in 1861 after Cavour, and a second time in 1866. He was a hard worker, and he was waking up very early in the morning and going to bed very early. And all these objects that you can see were part of, you know, his experimentation, because he was really restless and always looking for improving the quality of its wines. And this side, instead, there is his room where he was sleeping. And very humble, as you can see, very low roof, very small bed. And we wanted to keep everything as he left it, in sign of respect. Bye-bye. Ciao.